This Christmas season, take time to celebrate the birth of Christ and his message of peace and hope, to rejoice and reflect with family and friends, to be thankful for our many blessings, to be more aware than ever that not everyone among us is fortunate enough to share in those blessings, and take time to remember those brave men and women in uniform who serve our country. May you and your family have a very Merry Christmas and a new year full of peace and contentment.